Wait a minute.
Oh, wait until, okay, we're good now. Hi, I'm here with Davis.
Hi, everybody, how are you?
And
hi, everybody, I'm his mommy.
And we are actually in Orlando.
Well, you don't have to keep getting me. Put him
oh, yeah. What should I get?
The boots.
Get the boots.
You don't want me
to get the boots.
She doesn't want a boot.
Okay, hi, everybody. Is there anyone on yet?
Not yet. Okay, so we'll get the boot. Do you want to walk through the booth?
I'm actually just in the middle of a shift change. Just
oh, you took a shift change.
So he's, right, he's doing a shift change.
Okay. And
I just bought a whole bunch of things.
There's Daddy, right?
So beautiful nippers.
Daddy is
yeah.
And beautiful Victoria.
Oh, I don't know about that.
So we're going to sign off now. So if anyone is there from the school, we sell this product.
What do you think, signing up?
No, nothing. No one's nail class.
Yeah. And you know, here, you can get your Valentinos through the nail tech store. And here's the Vitro. So these are the founders of the Valentino. The actual
so David's
founder.
Doing, he's doing a shift change now.
I don't know what that means.
Well, he has educated.
Oh, he's changing them.
So he's changing, oh, okay, okay, he's okay. Changing the girls.
Well, okay, so the girls are up for a change, coffee break, whatever. Big
bathroom
in
break.
Charge, bathroom break. Okay, so I'm going to sign off from the lovely Wales Club. Oh, we're showing a scrub. Showing a scrub. We're doing live.
Portioned out and
they can pick the flavor.
So there's no like double dipping.
So he says this is Whale Spa Valentino.
All right.
And that's it. And it feels fabulous.
I cannot eat them.
You cannot eat them. Don't feed them to your horse.
No.
So that you can get one of our.
We're from the country, right? And the Valentino chair. Okay, let's go look at the chair. Let's go this way. We're going to go look at the Valentino chair because they are now available as well. Not too many people here.
Okay, so there's this one. Cheryl, take a look.
And this one, yeah, that one that Kelly did, right? So Kelly bedazzled this beautiful chair in her crystals.
And it's for sale, right?
$30,000.
It's for sale for $30,000.
How many you want?
So, if you're interested in this beautiful chair, pop up $30,000 and it's yours. I'm sure they'll cover shipping. Okay. There we are. Okay, say bye, Vicky.
Bye.